Recording.
Hello, b.shuga here, right? I'm showing all my little bootylicious routine. What I call it? Bubble butt. Operation bubble butt, right? So I'm just doing one set. Whatever I'm doing here, I just do like three sets. Well, it's supposed to be four, but right now things tight. I'm gonna do whatever, right? Behind the scenes, there's my son there, he's the cameraman. I'm my next son, he here, directing. I'm a daughter inside watching
TV.
YouTube.
Anime.
Anime freak shit. Alright, so I don't stretch and everything. I barefoot because I'm home, right? And I'm not doing any cardio and running and all of that. So don't pong me with the barefoot, right?
And here's our dog.
Don't stand up there. Come here. Let's sing them. See everything. Right. So. Very well, it's over from the last time. So what's up?
Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down.
Thank you. 20
1x
of each. Mm-hmm. And I'll do 4 sets of the legs. No. Move.
Me?
Yes, you. I'll do the hip thrust. As you use a heavier back than this, but you don't have to right now. Go stand up there. Stand up at the top.
Oh, yeah,
or come
yeah.
This side. Come this side. That's the end. Front is like this. Because it lights, I'll pause a little bit longer than usual. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You have to remember to breathe. 15, breathing gives oxygen. 14, oxygen improves muscle function. 15, you get the best out of your muscles. 16, 17, 18, 19, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Alright, cool. So before the camera shut off, whatever. But I did the abs section. I would do 3 sets of those. And this now, I did part of the legs, the glutes, which is the hip thrust. I did the hip thrust. Now we're doing the kickbacks. 20 on each leg. Thank you. extension. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And then 4 today.
Five more seconds.
Yeah. What are we gonna get?